afternoon. Welcome. This is Neco year 2019 Civic Education Pass question. Question number 27 says, National Directorate of Employment Scheme was introduced by Dash. That is by who? Who introduced this scheme called National Directorate of Employment? A. Absalami Abubakar. B. Ibrahim Babangida. C. Muhammadu Buhari. D. Olusegun Obasanjo. E. Sonny Abacha. The correct option here is option B, Ibrahim Babangida. Ibrahim Babangida introduced this scheme in 1986 in order to curb unemployment in the country at that time. So option B is correct. Thank you and God bless you. Kindly subscribe for more videos.